it was not. I put some of my stuff that I really don't need while I'm going out to hunt up here while I'm going to look for loot up here. So for that, I didn't put that up there. Some of the stuff I'm not actually using, I left down here. Why did I keep that? Okay. So we got that up there. That over here. And I also crafted a bow and some arrows, which arrows it only takes like stone and wood and feathers. Feathers you can find in bird nest. Wood bow, I think it's like fibers and wood. Yeah, it's one small stone, wood, one feather. Wood bow is just fire, plant fibers, and wood. So you can make a weapon right off the bat if need be. 6 a.m., so we're gonna go out. Put on the door. Zone should be pretty well hidden right now. Also, watch out for radiated areas that should be on the edge of the maps. They will kill you almost pretty much instantly. So always be checking your map too. Look around for zombies. See the same thing for you. Just watch out for zombies. Let's go see what we can find. My business. Scrap that. Let's see what's in some of these tents. Let's see if we can find some water. Ooh, a pistol barrel. Shotgun stock. Let's try. Some of this stuff down so that way we have room in our inventory. Scrap some of this stuff. Don't scrap your jars or your iron pipe. You'll need those for bellows. When you go to make your forge, that you can break down like your hubcap or your iron cans, your hubcap, your brass doorknob. So I scrap that. We don't need that anymore, so we can scrap that. Scrap your raw iron. That'll give me some room in your inventory. We'll go ahead and put that up there. Go ahead and drink that. fucking zombies on the way to get their crate. Hopefully it's not too far off. And I hear one. For the crate. We were running for the crate. I wish I would have got rid of my water or my beer. Damn, that sounded close. Sometimes they're in easy to reach places, sometimes the crates are in hard to reach places. You never know. So we're gonna get a crate on day two. Back to the house. I wasn't able to see what was in that crate. I just ran. It was probably too close. It's not good. See if we can just type it in. Yeah. We'll go ahead and wait. Make some more rock. Might as well get up some more wood. I've got zombies on me again. Lots and lots of zombies. Lots of zombies. I don't know what I just grabbed. I grabbed some stuff. There's a desert. I'm pretty sure. Nope, that's snow. That's snow. And if you notice, I suck at hunting, so. And I'm thirsty. Crap. And I have no water. But I may have to drink murky water, and I get water, I have to do that. It's gonna make me sick. Trunks also have, some folks have stuff in them. Check your trunks. See? Damage. Shirt. Denim pants. Alright. So we got us a good little start going. We just need water. We need to find water. And I'm getting thirsty. Shoot. I don't want to do that next yet. Been hit. And of course she don't have water on her, but she had arrows and bullets, so no water though. Really need water. I'm not here. Yeah, I may have to drink that drink some water. And another one. Oh shit. A lot of arrows too. Run right to the house. We're just gonna go ahead and shoot her. Kill her. Yep. Not good. No water. So I'm gonna have to improvise here. water is probably not a good idea, but I'm hoping I can find something to help me out in the morning. It didn't make me sick yet, but that gave me a little water, y'all. Alright, so I'm gonna stop it right here. And we'll start back in a little bit. As soon as it's daylight. Or daybreak.